Hey guys, we're gonna go over the barbell back squat today. So I have Alex here. He's gonna line up the bar to make sure that middle knurling is right in line with his sternum. So from here, he's gonna stack that barbell right on his upper traps and his middle knurling right in the middle. So now he's gonna have his knuckles facing up and his elbows packed down so they're facing the floor. He's gonna get right underneath that bar and take it in a squat stance, so let's not be staggered here, let's have a nice bilateral position. And then Alex is gonna stand straight up from here. So he's gonna take two steps back so he's in line with the box. He's gonna have a chin tuck position, he's looking straight forward at the wall. So from here, his feet are pointed out slightly, about 10 degrees. We're not too wide, and we're not straight forward. So from here, he's gonna shift his weight back into a hip hinge, unlocking the knees, spreading the floor with the feet, tap that box, keep it tension, he's gonna drive straight up. He's gonna make sure has his ribs down, his abs are tight, and he's taking a good belly breath into that braced ab position. So let's go ahead and get the hips back, torque the floor, aim for the middle of the box, and press straight back up. Good. Let's go ahead and get two more reps. Nice strong lockout. Good. Now when you hit the box, I want you to think about the box being a scale, and it's only going to read about 50% of your weight. Maintain as much tension as you can, drive it straight up. Good. Go ahead and rack it. Spinner's going to help them. Break into the rack and then let it fall.